weiteren Dank möchte ich richten an die Bauern und Bäuerinnen, die heute mit 10 Trackern hier die große Demo angeführt haben. Danke! Und last but not least möchte ich jetzt den letzten Sprecher. I want to announce the last speaker of this panel this afternoon. It's Wilfred da Costa. He's from India and will talk about climate justice issues. And he's from the Asia People's Movement on Debt and Development. Herzlich willkommen, Wilfred.
Friends and comrades, we are all here to fight this demonic evil called climate change. I come from the Asian People's Movement, and we have many comrades here from the Asian People's Movement here who have traveled thousands of miles, like many of you have done, to come and resist and protest against what is happening. We do not want this climate change to occur and go on and on and on. It has to stop somewhere. And what do we need? What do we want? What do we want? When do we want?
Now!
When do we want?
Now!
The climate crisis can only be solved by a system change. This system capitalism has created this crisis, and we cannot solve this crisis when there is capitalism. We need system change. Only through system change can we keep the temperature below 1.5 degrees centigrade, and we have to decide now whether we want this planet to be roasted and everybody to be dead and the whole earth to be plundered, or this earth will survive under a new system where there is no capitalism. Yes, we want to end coal. Coal has to be stopped immediately. But let us remember that in the struggle to stop coal, let us not forget many other dirty energy projects like oil, like gas, like fracking, like agrofuels, like nuclear power. They all have to be stopped. We all need a just transition to a new system which is not only decarbonized, but which is based on justice, equality and democracy. We have to move towards that. This will also mean that the rich countries do not stop their technology being transferred to the poor countries who are trying to struggle and keep their islands above water, and they're all drowning day by day. Go to Pacific, go to Bangladesh, go to Indonesia, you'll see the islands are drowning day by day. So people need technology, and technology cannot be blocked by these capitalist forces who are trying to block it. So we need to come together and end this system. This system has to be completely collapsed, capitalism has to be dead, destroyed and sent to the history. And we need to come out and solve the climate crisis. What do we want? What do we want? What do we want?
Climate justice!
When do we want it?
Now!
Destroy capitalism!
Now!